try to do. That sound, something like beholding you. I know this can make you understand.
Hello, I'm Michael Tanner from Diesel Smart Research and Development Center. We're here in the dyno cell here at Diesel Smart. This is where we do all of the research and development for all the types of vehicles that are here in Australia. We reprogram the modules to be able to suit the Australian fuel that the Australian vehicles are using. We're able to reprogram the injection timing of the injectors. And we're also able to have full control over the other functions of the injectors, including fuel as well. What I want to show you today is a V8 Land Cruiser Ute here. This is one of our most popular models that we have here in Australia. We also sell a huge number of modules for this particular vehicle. We've spent a lot of time researching and developing this vehicle and perfecting the tune for it. This vehicle here has gone from 90 kilowatts of the wheels to 154 in all out power and 140 in economy program. Okay, a lot of people out there don't realise that the Diesel Smart module has four programs in it. It has a fuel economy program, it has a light tow program, heavy tow program and all out power when you're out having some fun playing around. So it's like having four modules in one, but only having to pay the one price. So what I'm going to show you today is what it looks like and what we've done to this vehicle. You'll also get to see the dyno run of the vehicle as well. You'll also get to see the dyno sheet of the vehicle as well. All right, I'm going to show you the module. On the V8 Land Cruiser, we run two of these modules, one for each bank of the vehicle. Okay, and you can see inside here, there's some jumpers inside the screen of the module here. This is how you change the programs of the vehicle. So you can go from economy program, light tow, heavy tow, all out power. You've also got a fuel here, so you can fine adjust the fuel if you need to. You can also see the wiring harness that we've run around here, and you can see that it plugs into each individual injector. Okay? So we have full control over the electronic injector, not the rail pressure sensor. All right, which then creates more rail pressure and ends up doing massive damage to the injectors and also shortening the life of the injector greatly and also even potentially engine failure. Now I'm going to go over to the other side of the vehicle. I'm going to show you something else that we've got as well. This is a Diesel Smart DSI. Okay, this controls the boost of the vehicle. What we're able to do with this particular module that's fitted to the back of the vehicle there is we're able to control the boost, not just with your foot flat to the floor, but also at cruise. So we're able to make sure that the vehicle is running the exact right amount of boost at 80 kilometres an hour, 60 kilometres an hour and 100 kilometres an hour. So we run actually more boost at those particular speeds to increase the efficiency of the engine. So between the injection timing, which I believe we're the only company in Australia to be able to do, and the being able to create more efficiency through boost control of the vehicle, we can offer genuine fuel savings over and above any of our other competitors. And we can stand by that with a money back guarantee, and we can also stand by that with a 10-year warranty that everything that Diesel Smart comes with. So if you're looking for something that's unique, something that is Australia's most powerful module that's developed and engineered for a common rail diesel, then you can't go past the Diesel Smart module. The Diesel Smart module is by far the smartest and most powerful module on the market. And that's why we back it with a money back guarantee. So have a look at some of our videos on our YouTube channel. Talk to some of our customers, talk to some of our outlets. We have over 26 outlets around Australia now. Have a look, do your research, give us a call if you want to give one a try. Most of our outlets will do a try before you buy. In other words, I'll allow you to come bring your vehicle in, they'll quickly fit the modules to the car, and I'll take you for a drive to see the difference for yourself. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. Make sure that you like our YouTube channel. And also like us on Facebook. Follow what we're doing on Facebook. We're always doing lots of different things, developing things. We're just about to start working on the finishing the R&D for the Ranger 3.2 litre. So we're extremely excited about that. So keep posted and keep watching us. Thank you.